So this is the blush I got for
European
Jordan.
History.
What are you talking about?
AP European History.
Okay, so this is the blush, one of the blushes that I got Jordan for Valentine's Day, but it's like a rose.
And look.
Wow.
And then look at the
Wait,
swatch.
Hold on, you're moving too fast.
Look at
Oh, wow.
This dog.
Anyway, this is the blush. I found it on Amazon.
Rose blush.
Is it
am I stylish yet?
It's pretty pigmented.
Yeah, it is. Wow.
You didn't put nothing on.
Draco! What are you eating?
This is the best Amazon purchase for my high heel girls, especially if you like really trendy heels, but the price tag is a little bit crazy. This is how you get the look. These are heels from ASOS, just cute black pumps, simple, nothing fancy. And then you get this clip-on thingy from Amazon. Clip it on, and boom. Are you kidding me? These look so good. They come in a set, so they also have these ones if you want to go more crazy. Essentially, I have three different styles of heels in one, and if you want, you can just remove them and have plain black. I'm obsessed with this hack. I remember his hands and the way the mountains look.
The light shot diamonds. I've been seeing this everywhere. The collapsible whisk. Genius. No more globs stuck in the middle of the whisk. One twist and poof. Then you can use it to deglaze or flatten or whatever. But the best part is that when it collapses, it locks. And now I don't have a huge, bulky whisk taking up extra space. You can find this in my link.
Cool things I found on Amazon. Okay, this one is for my headache girlies. This is a headache hat. And this is a game changer if you have headaches. Okay, you put it in the freezer for like 20 minutes. Put it on your head. Oh my gosh, it feels so good. And you can pull it over your face so that it blocks the light. And it is amazing. It helps my headache so much. I love it.
Amazon Bathroom Hacks. This gadget sticks to your wall, holds 24 ounces, and dispenses mouthwash automatically so you can eliminate clutter. These fuzzy covers stick to your toilet seat to keep everyone's butt warm. These scrubbers are made of silver and silicone, kill the disease that caused bacteria and regular loofahs, and set up in the shower to last all year long. And this shower pump sticks to your wall to dispense shampoo and soap with just one push.
Amazon Kitchen Favorites. These are some of my favorite products to keep a clutter-free kitchen. First up, if you're looking for a beautiful way to store your produce, grab these rattan boxes. They have glass lids and breathable sides so you can easily store your produce in a beautiful and concealed way. They come in this rectangle size as well as a smaller square. This sleek cord hider is a great way to conceal some of those plugged-in appliances and keep the extra cord length behind your appliances tucked away with this small adhesive clip. Swap out your normal dish soap and hand soap for these glass bottles that are absolutely beautiful. They look gorgeous sitting on your counter. These leather seat pads are easy to wipe down and keep our wicker counter stools clean on a daily basis. And last, if you have little ones, grab these magnetic baby-proof locks that are completely invisible. I hope these help in your kitchen. Enjoy!
Amazon Home Must-Haves. This is a suction multi-tool that can help with so many things like a toothbrush on the mirror, a cord on your desk, a razor in the shower, a makeup brush on the mirror, a pen on the fridge, keys on the wall, and anything else you can think of.
Whoa, that's awesome.
This is a vacuum and mop that cleans itself.
What?
Whenever there's a crazy mess, you just take this beast out and it'll suck it right up.
No way.
Then just put it back on the base, hit clean, and then you just need to empty out the nasty water.
That's amazing.
This trash bag holder is a perfect place to hold all the plastic sacks that you get that are perfect for tiny trash cans. You can just stick it anywhere you want and it'll hold around 30 bags.
I need that.
This is a motion sensor desk lamp that looks cool and you can control the lighting and color with an app. Plus, it has a little clock on
cool.
it.
After years of testing, I finally found the perfect duvet. I slept over at a friend's house recently and she had it. I'm like, drop the link, please. It's not too hot, it's not too cold, it's not too heavy, it's not too light. Goldilocks herself would approve. I paired it with a linen duvet cover and it's been 2 weeks of sleeping bliss, so I had to share. I'm trying out this asymmetrical art look. I'm not 100% sold, but I made up the rest of my bed. Let me know what you think.
This is a magic cup holder for your car. Let me show you why. This is my favorite coffee cup, but she has a little bubble butt that will not fit a normal cup holder. The bottom of this add-on adjusts to any car cup holder and holds a variety of any size cup. This other mug is huge and has never fit, and now the cup and handle fits because it also has a handle cutout. You can find this in my link.
Home hacks. I ordered this extremely cheap wireless doorbell to try it out. It's renter friendly, no installation needed. Just peel and stick by your front door. Then plug the bell in any room you'd like and relocate it to anywhere with an outlet at any time. You can choose the volume, alarm sound, and it has lights if you can't hear it. I can't believe how well it worked for the price.
I found this on Amazon and I needed help because I have too many shoes and too small of a closet. When the movers were packing up my stuff, they were like, did you want us to move all the shoes? And I'm like, what? Why wouldn't I? I'm confused. I'm trying to make use out of every ounce of free space that I have in the house, and this way I can do it aesthetically. It looks so good, and now I'm happy when I open my closet door.
Got another shorty, she ain't nothing like me. Yeah, gotta catch another fight. I have a bottom, make him wanna fight. I just wanna have a good night. I just wanna have a good night. Hold up, don't know, now you know. If you broke, then you gotta let him go.
Here are some Amazon finds that'll help you upgrade your life. The first one is this bougie automatic water dispenser. Okay, I've seen people put this on their nightstand. I've seen people put this on their countertops in the kitchen, but basically it's just really aesthetic. You just connect it to one of those filtered jugs of water. Just put your cup there and it starts shooting out water. And speaking of water, the showerhead filter, must have, okay? If you struggle with eczema, if you have dry hair, if you just have anything like psoriasis or dandruff or anything like that, get you this, because it's probably your water. It may not be causing it, but it could be making it worse, okay? And this is probably gonna help you tremendously, especially depending on where you live. I used to live in Arizona and the water was very hard and dry out there. So having a water filter can change everything. Okay, now this one's gonna be a little weird, I know. But if you are not having the best sleep, you might wanna try these ginger foot pads. You put them on the bottom of your feet while you're asleep and they extract all of the toxins in your body and it helps you have deeper sleep and you rest a lot better. Everybody that's tried these or that I've seen try these, they love them and I think you should try it. It is gonna be a little gross when you look at your pads afterwards, but it's worth it. Now, if you've ever wanted to do laser hair removal, but then you realize that you had to get multiple sessions and that it was expensive, just get this instead, because you can do it at home and you buy the device one time. You don't have to keep going back over and over and over and paying for multiple sessions. You can just do it yourself at home. And then for all my brown skin girls, try this one instead, because the other one does not work on darker skin tones.
Here are some Amazon products that have me in an absolute chokehold. People always ask me about my eyelashes, and they are pretty long, but I always use Babe Lash. I used to use a really expensive serum that was like $170. My mom started using this and her lashes were crazy long. I bought it. My life has changed. I also use the brow serum. This watch looks stupidly expensive. I'm wearing it right now. I wear it in all my videos. It's literally $73 from Amazon. People always ask me about this watch and just assume it's like Cartier or something. It's from Amazon. But the way that I'll stand behind these Hanes socks until the day that I pass away on this earth and I do want to be buried in them, they're the most comfortable, best socks I've ever worn in my entire life. I have the Aritzia ones. I have Nike socks. I have nice socks, okay? These are the nicest ones. Hanes really did something. Something with this little blend that they have going on. They used to be $6 and everybody started realizing they were so good. Now they're $12.73. I would pay $100 for these socks. If you've ever seen the Base Weekender bag or anything like that, this is kind of like a dupe for that, but I think that it's better, and it's also cheaper. I think it's around $40. It is so good. Up here, this little bag fits all my skincare, and I have a lot of skincare, so that says a lot. It has a little shoe compartment at the bottom with shoe bags. That little black thing is a charger for your phone. It's got hella compartments on the inside. It's just so good. It is so, so good. I love this bag. Truly phenomenal. You do need it, and you do need this color. I actually just bought it for my friend. I think that hairspray should be illegal. I hate the way that it makes my hair feel. It disgusts me. But this hairspray, she can grace my hair any day. This is the medium hold, okay? Medium, specifically. I don't like a tight hold in my hair. It smells so good. Everybody's always like, oh, your hair smells so good. It ain't clean. It just smells good because it's hairspray. These make me feel fancy. I do love them. I actually have two of them sitting right beside of me. They don't pull your hair. They're magnificent. Are they expensive? Yes, they are, but you know what else? They're mulberry silk. It's great for a gift. It's great for your hair. I will continue to purchase these, okay? That's all for today.
Let's talk about some of my all-time favorite Amazon finds. And this is coming from someone who spends way too much money on Amazon. Starting off so strong, these acrylic shower shelves are game-changing. Like, I seriously don't know how I took a shower before having these shelves in my life. My absolute favorite part is that they're slanted, so all of the product immediately goes down to the bottom. Like, they're just so good! Okay, another find that I've been absolutely loving is this top. Like, how perfect is that for spring and summer? And like, the quality is actually so good. I'm just so obsessed with it. Okay, next on the list is a little bit random. I think that these little acrylic desk organizers are just so cute. They also help me stay organized, so that's a slay. And on the back of the acrylic headphone holder, there's like two little notches so you can wrap your cords around. I will never shut up about this set because it's seriously so good. It literally feels like butter. It has like a naked type feel to it. And bonus points because there's no front seam. I seriously have way too many pieces from this brand because the quality. So honorable mention to this necklace stack that I have going on. Majority of my Amazon purchases are jewelry related items because I like to live in my jewelry. I never take it off, not even when I take a shower, because I hate having to put it back on. But I've had all of these pieces for months. I've worn them every single day. And they look just as good as the first day that I got them. Same with my earrings. They also all come in silver. Okay, these Levi's are my ride or die jeans. I now own these jeans in 3 different washes. When I tell you that these are the perfect low-rise baggy jeans, I'm not joking. The wash that I'm wearing in this photo right here is probably my favorite. It also might be my favorite because it was the first pair of Levi's that I ever bought myself. These are seriously my go-to jeans. It's honestly disgusting how often I wear these. But I seriously just love them so much. Okay, next are these two little random beauty products. First, this little headband, life-changing. It makes me feel so cute when I'm putting on and taking off my makeup. This bag literally holds all of my everyday makeup. And it's fussy! This is also another completely random find, but I really am so obsessed with these floor bed sheets. They're so soft, and the fact that I found them on Amazon is just like mind-boggling to me. And how perfect are they for spring? This is a pretty recent find actually, and I'm mad that I didn't own it sooner. This is the prettiest satin backless top ever. Here's the back for reference. Speechless. Let me know if you guys want a part 2.